inside that thing.
Not bad. Well, good morning. I'm out here for my flight at 9 o'clock. Safety meeting first, sign some papers. These guys are taking the P-51 out, so it's time to get a little close up of it.
Well, this is Brad Buckner, SharpensBest.com, and I'm going flying in that thing. That's a B-17J, long distance bomber.
Okay, I'm headed for the radio room. We're taking off on our flight here in just a little bit. This is Brad, SharpensBest.com. You take care, and we're going to go have fun.
I need y'all two, go ahead and go out up front.
All the way up?
Yep. Yes,
sir.
All right. You'll be right in behind the co-pilot.
My grandpa was a bombardier. World War II.
And yeah, we can stick our head out the hatch after I take the hat off. This is Brad Buckner, SharpensBest.com, off on another little adventure. Just having fun. It'll catch. Hey, this is Brad Buckner, SharpensBest.com, off on another little adventure. Come on, let's go. We fly in a B-17J. Come on.
boy, is this gonna be a crazy video. everybody out. Holy cow, was that ever a trip. And you know what? I was going to stick my head out the window on top. Nah, I couldn't even hardly hang on to my cell phone. This is Brad Buckner, SharpensBest.com. You know what? That was fun. That's a B-17 long-range bomber used in World War II, probably Korea, Vietnam, and lots of other little skirmishes around the world. So this is Brad Buckner, SharpensBest.com, just out having another good day. I got to go to work at noon. And you know what? Yeah, that was two thumbs up, but I got my... Okay, one, two. I got my other thumb on the camera. Thank you very much. And that's a B-24. And here's the gal that orchestrates all of the organization of people who go up flying.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name's Demi.
Denny?
Demi.
No, Denny?
Demi.
Oh, Demi.
Demi.
Demi. What's the actress name that was Demi? Demi Moore.
Not Demi Less.
Demi Moore. Right. Well, this is Brad Buckner, SharpensBest.com, and I had a ball. So I took you along with me, and I'm going to ask Chance if he won't run the whole video. Everything inside the airplane is crazy, trying to get around one-handed in very cramped quarters with the airplane bobbing around like that and everything, and you got to go with one hand. You got to crawl. There's very few places that you can actually stand up. So anyway, it was a lot of fun, and I look forward to taking you guys off on another little adventure somewhere along the way. This is Brad Buckner. You stay sharp out there. And remember, stay orange.